Animals are the ones most affected by water pollution, but this can also affect other animals. In our movie, we use the dinosaurs, but in real life, lots of other animals like bears and seagulls become sick and even die because of plastic pollution. It can also affect people we love.